Here's a quick tip if you're a technical trader. Instead of only paying attention to the most recent moves, it's also important to scroll to the left and to analyze the past market data. The reason why is because this can show you historical price regions where there was an abundance of supply or demand before there were any big moves. So by knowing this, if the current price action is approaching one of these significant zones, then you can prepare ahead of time for any potential reactions to it. Now, there's no guarantee that there's going to be a reversal every single time, but the probable odds are higher that there will be, especially if it's a region that hasn't been tested for a long time on the higher market structure. And obviously, if there's no data on the left, then price action is going through the process of price discovery. So this is where some other factors come into play, but you still need to be cautious trading here.